Hey everyone, it's me, Bester, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 3. In the last episode, we did classic games, and we're still doing classic games. We are almost done, I think. Strike. Second base. Neat. Oops. What? Seems like if I stick it over here. Haha, tricked him. Why is it that I only have one person in the outfield, and when I was at batter, there was like six of them. The score is 0-0. Is that a game end draw? Is that a high score? Yep. Gather up the falling bananas. You'll lose time if you bump into the spiders where the bananas hit the ground. Grabbing the banana bunch will put time back in the clock, but the penalty for dropping them is higher too. So is this supposed to just let the time run out at this point? Hmm. I forget, I'm just gonna let it drop. I don't care anymore. Brick Mickey out of prison, pull the switch and open the gate. Without letting the guards see you, move over the switch, press A, open the cell door, then move over and cell and rescue Mickey. Hiding the guards will spot you with flashlights. Whatever. Shoot. Catch me. That's high score. Okay. I don't know. I'm missing something clearly. Because if I go over here to the achievements, look, I'm at 79%. Man. I don't know what I need to do that. Or for the books, game, complete the game records section of the gummy phone. Game records. Ask reports. Character files. FL album, lucky album. Game records. Links. Yeah, maybe I need to use all the link shot locks. Does that mean I need to use all the... What? Lumpy Fruits Parade. Pooh's Honey Harvest. So do I need to use all the links? I need to use all the blades once, I suppose. Whoa. That was a loud noise. I don't know, what should I work on now? I guess let's save it first. World map. Let's find those little crystally floaty things to have random battles. We'll start with our first world we've ever been in. Not that one. We'll start with Mount Olympus. But where on Mount Olympus would it be? Maybe here? All right, now maybe here. Let's go. Wow, that was not where I thought I was going to be landing. That was down here. Here it is. This is what I was thinking of. Hmm. Ha! Wrong button. Go for it, Goofy. Go get him. It's right there. Do I get anything for that? Fire cufflink, maximum AP, secret report. So that's how I get the secret reports. But I don't get a classic game. I bet I can Google it and find out. Opening up a web browser. Wait, Kingdom Hearts 3 Classic Kingdom Game Locations. Mail pilot will be available from Twilight Town bulletin board when you return to the world after finishing that section of the story. Music Farm is a third Kingdom Hearts 3 classic game that is found in the same place as Mickey, the mail pilot, next time you visit Twilight Town. When you finish 100 acre wood, you'll be able to grab Building A from the bulletin board. There's a bulletin board? I was about to do this like the super duper hard way, huh, guys?
Come on, fellas!
World map. Gonna go to Twilight Town and take a look at this bulletin board. Who knew? Not me. Embark. Twilight Town. Right there. Let's go. Bulletin board. Bulletin board. Where's the bulletin board? Here's the bulletin board.
I bet this poster will give us a game.
Thank you.
This one's gonna be fun.
Let's try it out.
Was there only four I was missing? I feel like there's probably like a fifth. Okay, let's go find out. Oh, I guess I go to the gummy phone for this. There it is. Click the letters that fall out of Mickey's plane. Press A to pick up the letters. Rains. Okay. Okay, that's good enough for me. Can I just hit the ducks and they get me? Okay. Pack up the eggs and hand them off. Press right bumper to select a difficulty, then press that button to begin. Press up to the pipe fittings and press A to rotate the fittings. You want to guide the egg safely into the crates. To hand off the crates, move next to Mickey or Minnie and press A. Stand between the crates, push to swap the crates. Oh. This is gonna take a while. Oops. Well, whatever. It's kind of a dumb game. Two more. Help make you collect all the picnic baskets. Press up and down and raise and lower the the tree's guide Mickey into the house. Let's make it quick. Okay. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Weird game. Alright, I think that's enough for me. I'm gonna let him die or whatever. Bonk. And hopefully the last one. Rescue Mickey from the Mad Doctor's clutches. Avoid the ghouls and gadgets. And guide Sora to Mickey's position on the top floor. Move over the rope and press A. Lower the ladder. Press up and down to climb the stairs. Or hang on the spider rest. Press left and right to move the spider rest. I'm honestly not. I'm saying it, but I'm not really understanding it. And I don't really care. Whatever. Whatever. Zero can be considered a high score, can't it? It kind of is. -6%. What am I missing? That one, apparently. Protect Mickey and Pals from the giant octopus. Whatever. Take me. Okay, that was a score. Good enough for me. Hit me. Right, I gotta let them hit whoever. Do it. What are you taking your time for? Just hit them, man. Can I hit them? It's one. Got him. Okay. Yep. Okay, great. Awesome. I am going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. Like, subscribe. I'll see you next time. Thanks. Bye.